Test. Yeah, my mic's picking me up and you up, so good. Go ahead. Why are you stopping it?
Né, mas esse Eozada aí não deixa.
Lá na frente que a gente para e tira uma foto.
Queria ter aqui, caceta!
Mano, e o cara aí, mano? Os dois irmãos também, mano. O cara foi lá, voltou e até agora não pegou o revólver.
Véi, é pra ir andar com a gente, ou não? Dois irmãos. Dois irmãos. Lucas tá azul.
I nearly clipped you there.
Lucas tá azul.
Lol. Oh, my battery on my headset's gone. Yeah, I'm going 55 miles an hour.
Thank you.
Okay then.
What?
Some guy just rammed me off the road.
This guy rammed you off the road?
Yep. He's just past you now, I think.
Did it damage you?
I don't think so, luckily. But still. Did he pass you there? Can you wait up for me? I'm managing to go faster than 58. I'm going 60 miles an hour now. I see you around that bend. Is he going the wrong way? He is. Look at him. The guy just behind us. I don't think my mic is picking me up. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if my mic is picking me up on OBS. YOLO. Anyway, if it doesn't, I can just put music behind it. It's been recording for 7 minutes. What software do you use? Yeah. Yeah, I used that before on my laptop. I'm currently on a rig now. It has two screens. I just have OBS on my right screen. Nice. Yeah. It's my friend's rig, he's letting me use it. Oh crap, I just forgot about the town. I'm paying no attention to the sat nav. Same, there's a guy right behind us. Right behind you now.
Maybe fuck, what's this guy doing on the left?
I am recording this, so if he does anything sketchy, I'll just be posting it on YouTube. If I just post. Yeah, but if I put just post it on YouTube, will the mod admin see it?
No, you gotta make a report on the website.
So if I post it on YouTube and just give the link of the YouTube video? No, on the website and. Let's box him in. You slow down, box him in on the right side. Don't let him pass, damn it. Torment him. I was going to say, don't let him pass.
Why?
I wanted to see if he would actually get a bit of road rage and ram us. He was honking after a while.
Yeah, but it was for the guy that was on the left. Mm-hmm.
God, find a mom.
Do you take this exit or not?
No. It's probably going to be the same route.
Yeah, I gotta get in. I gotta go in the city to deliver this.
I'll follow you in. Or is it going to be laggy as hell?
Yeah. I don't think so, no. I don't think it will be that laggy.
But will there be a lot of people?
Let me see. /P. There are only 1,179 players here.
That's been recorded, right? You know that? And this will be posted live. No editing.
Not bannable.
What?
This is not bannable.
How isn't it? It's going on off-road, isn't it?
The off-roading is only if I drive on the grass outside of the squad
grill. But what's it called? How do you talk in-game?
Letter V.
Can you hear me? Yeah, yeah.
See.
I love the way some people are so polite.
And they honk back.
Yeah.
Honka, honka, ha, honka, honka. And the donka, donka.
Can you see my lights? Are you turning off?
Yep. And my delivery's right here.
Damn it. I'll stop at the next station. Stop, please.
You're probably going to the rail, to the train station. Just yeah. Meet me at the station now. I'll be there in a few minutes.
Okay. Nice. You're the first person I've done a shipment with.
Sorry?
You're the first person I've ever done a shipment with.
Oh, wow.
And you're going to be the first person I ever do an episode with as well. Oh yeah, a few months ago I went through Europort. A month ago, I think, with my car. It's funny where I went. I'm not saying. I would, but. Yeah. Reverse, idiot. Okay, two. Ah, crap. I don't like real transmission. Automatic. Okay, I'm nearly in the port now. I'm in the port now. I'm just gonna park outside.
Yeah, just wait a few minutes there and I'll be there.
Get another shipment, remember?
Yeah, we got one. That way I'll load up the thing.
Excuse me.
If I don't, I'll just follow you in my truck.
Okay.
To Swansea. Oh, Swansea, Sheffield. No. Got to London. Those planes are super weird looking at that. Okay, so you're gonna have to go through Cardiff, Southampton. You're probably gonna have to go through London to get there.
Sorry?
What's the route going to be for the next stop?
Just put a marker there. GPS marker.
You want to go through Southampton and Cardiff, okay. Southampton and Cardiff. Let's see if I got something to one of those. No, I don't. Fuck. Yeah, I just stalk you on my truck. I got nothing.
Oh God. Oh yeah, no collisions in here.
Don't forget your people, though.
I won't. Okay, and Dover, Calais to Fox, depart.
Oh, this guy just crashed me. Saw him face to face on the corner.
I'm in Dover now.
You're in Dover? Okay.
I'm just trying to squeeze out of the railway. Oh, it is laggy here. Imagine have your own truck simulator and boat train simulator and all that here. Then people driving the trains would take the trucks around the place.
I'm driving as fast as I can to get there.
Okay, I'm just exiting the railway station now. Slow down. Oh crap. No, I went to the right side of the road. You meant to go on the left side here. I'll be stopping at the fuel station to the right when you exit. I still need to eat. Patchy Bella. Oh, dickies. Sleep, eat, sleep, rave, repeat. Eat, sleep, rave, repeat. Rave, repeat. Eat, sleep, rave.
I changed my game name to Grand Theft Auto 5, so looks like I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5.
Lol.
Lol. Currently in game, you're trusting me to. Oh, come on.
Are you in Dover yet?
Running on the road where the train is.
Yeah. When you exit to go to a T junction, you turn right.
I see you already.
How do you see me already? I don't see you.
I'm right here behind you.
You're not. Oh no. Okay. Driver.
Half road, oh, that's how you go.
Nice. Sorry? That's strange, 'cause my last yesterday my ping was 30. One sec, I'll just turn off a few. Wait, I'll do that in a minute. Next stop, I'll turn over. Bella. Oh crap, wrong side of the road. Look at him, he's still going. Hey! Dogs are whining. The dogs are whining. Bella, Patch. Currently 237 miles away from my destination. I currently need to pull up because the guy might try to ram me off the road again.
Will turn like really super fast. I'm gonna try to drive like that.
controls, gamepad joystick, wheel. Okay, now every time I touch my this thing is gonna steer like really fucking fast. Oh lord. There we go. Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. It's so hard.
That's what she said.
Yeah. See, that's what he said.
True.
He was like, oh, that's what she said.
Oh crap, I'm going way too fast.
Watch out, I'm going to your right. Look, look, my steering. Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord.
What?
Oh lord, oh, it's really hard to drive with this, like this. Look, my truck. Oh lord. Anything I do to my steering is like, ow.
I have mine like pretty sensitive, but not too sensitive.
No, but I changed the mode. It's like if I was. Oh my god. Look at how fast my steering goes. I can just. If I want to flip right in front of you, I can. Do a barrel roll in front of you.
Do a barrel roll. Lol. Not in front of me.
In front of you, yeah, man.
No.
See? Really hard as shit.
Oh shit. Where you gone?
Right behind you.
Lol. You're not getting past me anytime soon.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'll crash my truck to stop you. Ah, 42%!
Oh wow, you crashed. Okay, now time to flip. Ready for this?
Will I cut this bit out on the recording? Oh god! Say if this was on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
And the admins seen this, what would they do?
Nothing.
Why?
Because they can't do anything.
Because no one reported it? No, my thing is recording overhead names as well.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. They need my trucker's MPID.
Ah.
You got 42% damage on your truck or on your trailer?
Truck. How do I check everything? Oh god! How do I check the damage on my trailer on that?
I need a break. You press F7, and then you'll see the damage. Oh, 80%. Holy shit.
8% damage on my truck.
And we're in the neighborhood.
How do you flip back over? Lol.
Lol. This is so fun.
Yeah, I'm just going to do shenanigans on your Truck Simulator episode 1. Would you want to record, be in my recordings every now and then?
Sorry?
Would you like to be on YouTube every now and then?
Yeah, whatever.
Because I might have, we might start a convoy someday. Because I have a few friends who wants to play. But what do you think of my truck anyway? The design I put into it.
That's nice. Nice.
Engine malfunction. And I'm 100 kilometers away, miles away from my destination. So I hope I don't die. Why did you kill me? The truck me seems a bit more springier on the suspension. Wonder how much this is gonna. Hey, dogs!
Oh Lord.
What?
Okay, I can't. I used my arrows on my keyboard, and I forgot obviously that I was on wheel mode, and my truck just slipped. But I'm okay. I only got 28% on the trip.
Lol. I was going to turn my cruise control on. And I can just, like, the Coke bottles. I have a bottle on the top from a water bottle, the ones you can open, on it. Sorry? 150, and I just missed my turn, nearly missed my turn. Stop, 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 stop. Oh.
That's what she said.
Yeah, shenanigans on Euro Truck Simulator Episode 1.
Truck won't turn on. There we go.
Koln to Swansea. Do you have a YouTube channel I can dedicate it to you? Put one in. This truck is dying. It's not working. I'm going to pull over and try to find the closest service station. Map. I'm currently. If I turn around, yeah, I'm going to.
You're on the single road, right? Two lane road.
Yeah, I'm going to one sec. I see you there. I'm just going to
See you now.
set my waypoint. I need to turn around to
Why?
go to Southampton. I am currently.
Look at this. Check this out.
Oh
my god, that was amazing. Like I said, it's like
yeah. Why?
Yeah, drive away from it. Just hit F7 and enter. And you'll go to the shop.
Does it go to the nearest service station?
Yeah, it's gonna go to the Southampton service station. You don't need to hook up your trailer, it will come with you.
I'm gonna do it. F7.
Yeah,
Enter.
F7 and enter. And yes.
This trip will take 2 hours.
Yeah, it won't. It will take like half a second.
And I hope my trailer's with me.
It is.
If this is all the way. Yes, Southampton. And my trailer is with me. Enter. Okay, enter. What's the most damage? 42% to the chassis.
Chassis.
33 to the cabin, 21 to the engine, and 12 to the gearbox, and 7 to the wheels.
Lord.
And exit. map. Okay, I'm going to X off you. And X off you. Okay. You just wait there. I'll be there in a sec.
Okay.
Oh, you're in Southampton now.
I am. I'm right here.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, crap. Don't. Ah. I forgot I was in reverse. Move it, faggot. Ah, you cunt. It put a notification on my sat nav and stopped me seeing what it was. You nearly flipped her there.
Speed.
No one coming, so it's good.
Speed and...
Flip her there for me.
Hey, this is fun.
Oh God!
Relax, I see you. You can just oh, okay, now you break.
And a left turn here. Sorry?
The trucks turn so much faster on wheel mode.
Yeah. I just about missed the door there. The wall.
Oh. You wouldn't if you had wheel mode. Jesus.
What?
Sneezing.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're gonna make me sick, dude. Don't do that, please.
Why? I want to see. I'm nearly there.
Oh, so just stop there. Like there where you are right now. With your lights on. Of course. Alright, I'm gonna go. Park like right here. Like here where I'm going through right now. So you won't block the road.
Oi! Dogs!
Oi!
Okay, I'm ready.
Coming. That's what she said. Yeah, let's see now. 3, 2, 1, and...
Oh, oh God! Don't! I thought you were going to hit me. I love all the lights I put on this thing.
Okay, I'm gonna give a last try. Don't think I'm gonna be able to make it out of the bridge. Like, oh shit, I just see you now. Whoa! 100%. Just keep on driving, I'll catch up. Just gotta go back to the shop, you know? And
yeah.
100k for the truck. How much will it be? How much? 114,000.
Lol. You should see the amount of money I have. I 800000432799744.
Lord.
So I'm pretty loaded.
Yeah, I'm loaded too. Got 3 billion.
I hate. This is the heaviest load I've actually driven. And the longest. Innuendo there?
What?
Innuendo?
Huh?
One sec, the dogs just pooped somewhere. I smell shit.
Probably they farted.
No, they tend to poop inside. Yeah, one of them's acting a bit like they usually make a mess. Did you make a mess? Did you make a mess?
He did, dude.
Yeah. He is acting a bit. I'm gonna pull over here and just check my dog's doo doo if they have.
Okay, you're probably sitting on the couch.
She hasn't? None here. None here. You haven't. Good girl. Yeah, I'm pulling off now. I thought when I got this game, I thought this game was going to be crap, but now I'm in love with it. It's addicting.
Yeah, me too.
Like I only got it just to see what it's like, not expecting much, and then all of a sudden. And I was going to get a refund as well. I attempted to.
Oh Lord, I'm gonna flip. Oh shit, no. Okay.
Excuse me. Oh, you're behind me now. I see you.
At the south.
Oh God. Oh, truck, bus.
Yeah, I see you, relax. One,
three. Two. One. Oh.
Oh my god. Stop the truck first. Let me go to my last save. Oh my god, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's like it's taken off or something.
My name's Morgan Freeman, and I do not approve this.
I can smell you.
I like big titties.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. Everybody got that nigh.
I don't know how to. Yeah.
I'm currently 3 hours away from my destination. In game wise. No, don't! Ah, crash! Good. I'm currently trying to take a jumper from underneath me. Oh. And he's probably going to think, how did he get there? You should have flipped him behind him. You should have just said, like, hey, watch this!
Ha ha.
Oh yeah, I just installed a 240-watt speaker system into my car. What? Oh yeah, and then there's a turbo two. There's two bass speakers with tweeters in front of them. They're the 240 watts. They're about 5 ohms. And then there's a, let's say the 15-inch subwoofer, 50 watts. And 8 ohms. This, and then we have a balance to the car. It's all in the back. It's just like a redneck type of stuff. Yeah. 19. I got mine for €1,000. And then it. An Opel Corsa 2003, and the insurance is like 900. Oh. I'm heading to my hometown, Swansea. Oh, but what's it called? I l moved from Ireland recently, so and friend was kind enough to li give me a place in Swansea, so oh, I know, not a left turn here. Are you ne are you following me? No, after a highway, I'm going to a different highway. I just need to find a where there's the plug for my headphones. I need to plug it in without crashing. No, I'm going onto a second highway now. Okay, one sec. I need to pull over. I need to put in my headset. My headset's wireless. Yeah, they're a bit of a bother to charge. Sorry? I'm using a Logitech G 39 390. But it's my friend's rig. I usually use a Turtle Beach X12 on my own. Sorry, sorry. Why'd you see you? Catch me if you can, motherfucker. Oh, crap.
There we go. It's on now. Let's go. I don't want F7. I want to flip before going to the shop.
Mile. What? Oi, dogs. I won't. I'm still recording, so I'm still recording. I'm nearly done this trip. Still to Swansea. Same trip. You should have seen the truck times he flipped the truck. It's like, whoosh. No, this is England. This is England, so it's left side. I'm in Swansea, right? I'm going to Swansea right now. I'm in Britain, UK.
Yeah, but UK, you drive on the right side.
No.
Oh, no, yeah, sorry, yeah. My head's my ass.
Nice. I'm 50 miles away from. Where are you?
My truck died again, so I'm
Ah.
still driving. 88 kilometers away.
How many minutes?
Sorry?
How many hours away?
1 hour and 21 minutes.
I'm gonna stop at the fuel station up here. I need to get fuel.
Okay. I'll probably just flip beside the fuel the station.
Okay. Oh crap.
Sweet 180, dude.
Turns on. Okay, I should not have done this. I don't think it's gonna turn on. Okay. Okay, struggle time. I'm gonna like kinda push my truck so you can fuel up. Feel free to.
Burn out! Turn your handbrake off, will ya? Sorry?
He broke his truck.
No, he flipped it so many times. He was like on the highway and was like, oh! Oh yeah, I need to fill it. Hold it down. Okay.
Go, 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 go. Still gonna flip one more time.
Okay. Flip in front of me, not exactly in front of me, but not so you don't cra so you don't crash into me.
Turn your headlights on. It's 8. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Wait, am I far away from you? Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, my truck's still fine. Oh, my truck's still going. Oh, my truck's still going. And I got 95 damage.
Nice.
Oh, just died.
Lol.
Not sure if it's gonna turn on again.
See? see ya, sucker.
Please turn on. Please make it to the city. Please make it to the city. Oh, there we go. Oh, no.
I'm 23 miles away from my destination.
I'm 52 minutes away. Come on.
35.
Come on. Please turn on.
I think I'm turning off on the next exit. Yes, I am.
Oh, there we go. It's on. He just died. Did I need to turn off?
Oh, I see my destination on my minimap.
Okay, come on, truck. I have faith in you. I wish there was like a tow truck in this game that a friend could come and pick you up.
Yeah. I'd just drag you around the place. Slow right down, going around here.
Oh my god, my truck still has 9th gear. Okay, it only has 9th gear, it doesn't have 10th gear.
What about 12th and 11th?
No, I lost all of those. They broke. Okay, 25,000 revs. Keep it going, keep on pushing the RPM, come on. Come on. Just going,
I'm currently driving into Swansea now.
Oh my god, 38 kilometers to go. Just died. Just died. Please turn on. Please just.
Swansea discovered. You have discovered Swansea. Oh.
Pump the gas, turn on.
I need to buy a garage here. Not a reason I came all the way here.
Come on, go, go, go! Oh my fucking god, I gotta turn off my lights again.
Why?
Battery.
There's literally no one in Swansea, is there? Yeah, no one.
That's great, I'm gonna flip all over that shit.
I'm currently driving into the place I need to drop off.
Truck, 32 kilometers to go, you can do it.
Nice.
Gas, pump gas, pump gas. Nope. Pump, 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 pump. There we go, it's on, it's on, it's going. Okay, lost the man here. Only got 8. Oh shit, there's lost 8.
Okay. 1 hour and 19 minutes.
I made it.
Yeah. I just got 20k. Do you want to know what level I am?
What?
1,700... No, 179,000 level.
Okay, that's a lot of mod. Okay, I made it to the shop.
Nice. Ah, don't crash, don't crash. Oh, there's another person in Swansea.
Huh? Do you say that I can drive back to the show?
Do you see me?
Yeah, I see you. I don't have speed to get into the shop, no. No, don't break down right here, no. Oh no, fuck, wrong place to break down.
Oh god.
Oh, there we go. It's on. Okay, fixed service. How much will this cost? 104,000.
I am a bad driver. I want to see, one sec, let me just fix my truck.
Wait in the store, I'm gonna do it there.
Okay, one sec. Hey man, watch this guy. He's just gonna drive in there. Which do you think is more power, better for pulling heavier equipment? Tag lift or 6x4?
6x4.
Why?
It has traction on all back four wheels.
Ah, so. I'm gonna change that then.
When it's like really heavy cargo, like 80 tons or something, it's better for the one that there's a steering wheel on the back that steers too.
Which is that one?
Let me see. Mid lift. 6x2x4 mid lift.
Is that good weight for it?
It's good for a lot of weight.
Okay. Okay, confirm order. And let me just check now. Oh, does the middle wheel? Does the middle wheel have? Drive.
Yeah, it doesn't have the traction. Only the back wheel.
Let's test that out.
Train going by?
Okay, I'm going to finish the recording now.